Good evening, everybody, and welcome to our holiday concert of the 22-23 season. This year sponsored by Central Markets. Thank you so much to them for helping us make this event possible. I'm Andrew Reynolds, Executive Director of the Orchestra, and it's my pleasure to welcome you to this celebration of our students and a celebration of the holiday with many friends here tonight, and we'll get to those in just a moment. Before we begin, I wanted to send a couple thank yous. First off, to the many members of our board who are here tonight. If you're a member of our board of directors, would you please stand and be recognized? Thank you so much to make sure that this organization is a success, and I really appreciate them being here tonight. I also wanted to do a couple thank yous to a couple different groups. First off, the symphony, the four symphonies here tonight, serving as ushers. Thank you to them for their hospitality and helping out. Our staff and volunteers, and those David Warren, many of us you know, Alice Liu, Cecile De Jesus, and Michael Powell, the whole stage management crew. Thank you to all of them for everything they do to make this organization a success as well. And also a big thank you to many of our donors. I really appreciate all the support that you have to making tonight possible and many of the other things that we do. I'm going to pass the mic now to our parents field president and a few updates for our parents on how fun it is and how it's going on.
Thank you. Sharing, and we We are so glad that we can share this stage today with other arts organizations of our community, like the beautiful Frontier Ballet. Aren't they great? From the Southern Prairie High School and the Forward
Thank you.